Okay, the next exercise is a shoulder exercise. The reason this exercise is important, especially for pitchers, a lot of times the muscles in the middle of your back aren't strong enough to support your shoulder. So you'll have a lot of upper middle back injuries, sciatic nerve injuries, and shoulder injuries. So we're gonna do band pull-aparts. Basically, you're gonna hold your arms straight as you can out in front of you, and you're gonna stretch your arms apart as far as you can, and you're gonna come about to the bottom of the bone in your chest. You're gonna come about to that bone, and you're gonna squeeze it, and you're gonna come back forward. Go ahead and do it again. A little higher. There you go. About right there. That's about where you want to be. All right. And if you don't have a TheraBand and you have the round bands at home, you can use to do the same thing with the round bands. Just pull it apart right there at your chest. If you don't have a band at home, I would suggest we're laying on the stomach right here. Another exercise that you should be doing, you want to have your arms straight out to the side. You want to lift them off the floor as high as you can. Keep your arms straight. Come to the back. Come all the way to the back. Go ahead. Raise them back up. You want to bring your both arms back here and then back out here. That'll kind of do the same thing as the band pull-aparts. It's still hitting the muscles in the middle of your back right here. Okay.